It's all Naomi here in this match. Meanwhile, Naomi, Becky Lynch, and Charlotte Flair, they're seemingly defending opportunities, the opportunity to compete for championships and do as they please here in the SmackDown Women's Division, which is exactly what the Welcoming Committee hasn't been a fan of.
It seems to me like the Welcoming Committee is a great team. They've even got their own mascot.
Shot in the back of the leg there, and then face first into the mat.
Yeah, your own mascot is sipping some delusional Kool-Aid, apparently.
Yeah, the kid, James Ellsworth.
Yeah, look, Natalya's the team leader. She's your captain, and you've got your cheerleader in Ellsworth. It's a perfect team.
Right to the midsection, the two-time SmackDown Women's Champion, Naomi.
Every team needs a good cheerleader.
And some help here from the cheerleader.
Naomi was thinking rear view.
That's it for Ellsworth.
See ya, Ellsworth.
You can't throw out a cheerleader.
He just did.
What? The referee's overstepped his bounds. Talked for a long time about possibly becoming SmackDown Women's Champion. This would be an important win for her, but remember, it's all about Sunday at Backlash.
That's all about building momentum for your team. Six-woman tag team match this Sunday, Backlash.
Exchanging shots there between the legs, and this is all about control of the SmackDown Women's Division.
Oh, right now, Naomi's controlling this match.
Look, Carmella is all out of sorts.
Out here. Look, this is not fair. They
poor thing.
Stop the match. The princess is without her prince.
Oh. Fairy tale gone wrong.
Hey, the princess is without her frog.
Like Jason Voorhees and Scarlett Johansson.
Look. Hey, Carmella is.
Carmella.
Out onto the apron, Naomi. Dropped Carmella one more time. Going up to the top.
Watch out.
Oh, look at Tamina. Look at Tamina and Natalya there at ringside.
Hey, enough of this. You two.
Yes. What's wrong with this referee?
Another great call.
And the committee's going to have to reconvene in the back.
They should send Charlotte and Becky back there, too.
Why, John? They ain't doing anything. Natalya, Tamina, goodbye.
This is hardly fair.
Tamina and Natalya trying to get involved in this match and help out Carmella, and Charlotte and Becky have done nothing but to stand there and support
their teammate. You can't be a
welcoming
committee of one. What is wrong with this?
It's breaking down. Breaking down outside the ring. Tamina, Natalya, Charlotte, Becky.
It's a sign of what it might be like on Sunday.
And Naomi's coming to check on our teammates on Sunday and drop Tamina. Whoa, wait a minute, Carmella. Carmella, the cover. Carmella's pinned the champion.
Here is your winner, Carmella.
Carmella just pinned the women's champion, Naomi.
A very important victory, not only heading into Sunday, but what a victory for Carmella here tonight.
Huge victory for Carmella and huge victory for the Welcome Committee.